미국.
Madison Hubbell and Zachary Donahue.
Madison Hubbell, 26 years old from Michigan. Zach Donahue, 27 from Connecticut. They are the reigning U.S. national champions. And they had to work so long for so many years to get to that top step of the podium. Injuries, missed out in 2014, did not make it to Sochi. Here they are at the Olympics.
About this team's power. In no other element in this program is that more on display than in that rumba pattern dance. Reaching out for every step, covering so much ice, maintaining great speed, and a huge improvement from earlier in the season as well.
Worth mentioning, too, that they also share the same coaches as the previous two teams and train alongside the top two teams in the world, which has been a part of the reason they have improved so much.
It's your face, your hair, they're your kisses. I begin to tremble. Cuando caliente el sol, aquí en la playa.
On that twizzle sequence. Amazing core strength. Madison Hubbell and Zachary Donahue just made a big statement on Olympic ice.
And this is a team, if you went back 6 months or at least a year, many people would say, well, they're the third best American team. They've been stuck in that position. They can't quite get past that. Not sure if they're going to have any momentum. They made a move over the course of the last 6 months, and certainly a statement, as you said, with that.
And I have to think so much of their improvement with their new coaches is not just the chemistry that they have with them, but also, as you mentioned, sharing the ice with the best in the world. They've been able to rank themselves up against those top two teams, see what makes them so great, try to get there themselves, and I think they're right there with them.
Marie-France Debray, Patrice Lauzon, five-time Canadian champs themselves, two-time world silver medalist. They've competed a couple of times at the Olympics and now coaching the best in the world.
And there were so many really nice moments in this program. I really enjoyed Madison's seductive quality in the rumba, taking a look at this lift. There's just a certain sophistication to everything that they do in this program. Look at the balance as she reaches out, being a little coy with the judges. They have such a mature look on the ice. That really was a complete package in terms of the performance. But look at these twizzles. I talked about that core strength. Just imagine with this revolution, with the leg extended, how tight you have to stay. These twizzles have actually gotten faster, Terry, all season long. I was thinking in practice, I've never seen them turn that fast across the ice. They've been pushing themselves up until the very last practice before this short dance, making those improvements, and it's paid off.
And a team whose relationship themselves had gone through peaks, valleys, changes.
Absolutely. They said when they had their first tryout, they hated each other. They were former competitors. They didn't want to skate together. Then they realized, okay, it's probably a good idea. Then they started dating for a number of years, broke up, and still that chemistry is right there. And that was several years ago that they've now become friends.
Gigi, merci.
Oui, merci à vous.
But the chemistry on the ice is a big part of that run.
And I asked them before this event, is that organic or cultivated? They said it's all natural.
Madison Hubbell and Zachary Donahue have earned in the short dance 77.75 points.
77.75. So that's not only the best that we have seen from them. They're in third. But how about 0.02 of a point ahead of the Shibatanis? That's how close it is.
And that's the way it's been all season long. So tight. So it's going to come down to the free dance once again.
So third or fourth, it doesn't matter. It's about